Hello there, you're really this road. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. She'll be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams, set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Now, what on earth happened there? Throw-ins given. Escobar. Salpingidis. Good defending to prevent. And still danger here. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Mason. Eriksen. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Escobar. An effective challenge. Mason. And giving it away. Playing with purpose and control. What a shocking pass, really. Teo. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. John. Escobar. Christoph. Danz. John. Escobar. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Eriksen. Teo. Papa. Mason. An attack full of promise. Vandenberg. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? That's well blocked. He's driven in the corner. That is superb goalkeeping based on a genuine aerial threat.
Well, sometimes I'm a bit harsh on goalkeepers, but that genuinely was a really good save.
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Short and along the ground. And the cross goes in. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. And now the delivery. And it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, nothing productive, really. Oh, it might be. Wonderful block. Christoph. John. Paul. Escobar. Chances on. And a goal to up at the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
And intercepts again. Possession given away, unfortunately. Alexander. Can he finish? Corner awarded. Played into the centre of the box. Just the clearance that was needed. And a throw in it's going to be. And a chance to whip it in here. John. Danz. Christoph. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Has a go! Crucial intervention. This could square the game. Blocked again. From one side of the pitch to the other. Salpingidis. Throw-ins given. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw-in here. And intercepted it. Good ball to switch the play. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And can he find someone at the far post?
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
The first half here comes to an end. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Teo. Mason. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment and winning it back. This attack looks highly promising. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Papa. They've lost it. Moving forward effectively. Mason. Teo. an astute piece of defending. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Mason. Eriksen. High quality defending. Christoph. Possession lost. It did look on for them, but not to be. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. John. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. And he read it well. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Can he play it in? He read it well, but still work to do. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Vandenberg. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Aguero. Escobar. Oh, they've lost it. And threading it forward. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Papa. A chance to whip it in. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Alexander. Salpingidis. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Paul. A foul, but advantage played. Dans. Eriksen. Fruitful looking attack. The outcome is a goal kick here. He succeeds in clearing it. Can he convert? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Aguero. Escobar. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Lost possession.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Vandenberg. Mason. Teo. Eriksen. Papa. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Every pass hitting its target. Not a good pass. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Paul. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Well read to ease the pressure. down by a goal. This could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Regain possession. Oh, he's given it away. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Teo. Far from a good pass. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Just nudging ahead when they did has won it for them in the end.
Chances on. Can he find someone at the far post?
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Can he convert?